Hello, 大家好。Let's try a really cool science experiment. You're going to need a clear glass, water, vegetable oil, food coloring, and salt.
实验所需材料是一个透明的空杯子，食用色素或者墨水，食盐、水、食用油。
Pour some water into the cup. Next, pour the vegetable oil into the cup of water. What happens to the oil after you pour it in your cup? Why do you think this happens?Add one drop of food coloring to the cup. What happens to the drop of food coloring? Why do you think this happens? You can drop a couple more if you want.Sprinkle salt into your cup and watch what happens.
In the beginning of the experiment, the oil settles above the water because it is less dense. When you add salt to the cup, the salt sinks and drags food coloring through the layer of oil. Food coloring isn't as dense as salt water. When the drops of food coloring hit the dense salt water, they disperse like exploding fireworks.